ingredients needed are compound chocolate melted. If you don't know how to melt it, you can check out the video how to make chocolate sleeves, which is made by my best buddy Kanishka Chaudhary, and then you will know how to melt a compound chocolate. I have also taken Hershey's chocolate syrup, sprinkles and cake. This is a atta cake which I made on home. If you don't have this, you can take any market cake of your favorite flavor. Now, what we have to do, first we will use a fork to mash our cake. So, give it a nice binding flavor. I am taking Hershey's chocolate syrup. And now mix it well. See, it's looking so delicious. Now, with your clean hands, make small balls. I've taken this and now roll it. If your chocolate ball is breaking, press it like this and then start once more. See, it's looking so beautiful. Now, we will add the sprinkles like this. And now, you can also make balls like this. And I'm showing another step to make. And now we have to dip this in the melted compound chocolate. Like this. And now we have to dip it into the sprinkles. Wow! And keep it in the bowl. Now we can also use the third step, which is ये स्पून लेकर हमने फूल में डाल देंगे. स्पून से नहीं हो रहा है तो हम इसको डिप कर देंगे. Now we will decorate it with some sprinkles. Now we will put the toothpicks. And after half an hour, you can enjoy these lovely lollipops. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and will surely make those yummy